Oh, look at the little baby ones.
Look at his little trunk, Lillian. Oh, he's lovely, isn't he? There's an even littler one there. There's the baby one.
I want to see something else.
Want to see something else?
There's a rat.
Stop like an elephant, it says.
Where's his dad? Where's his granddad?
No problem, Mrs.
They're all climbing now, aren't they?
Bananas.
Lillian, are you waiting for the boat? Go on, move up, Lillian.
Come on, Baba.
Lillian, look up there.
Here's our boat. Come in now.
Can you see it?
Our boat's coming now, Lillian. Well, this is a nice boat, isn't it?
Joanna, can you let me just get on first, then I can get you and her coming on together?
Yeah, I've got you.
Yeah.
Hooray!
Come on, Grandad, you get on.
Okay, let Grandad get on, then I can get a picture. Oh! Your
head. One step over it.
Come on, get on.
One step up. That's it.
Sit down there.
Can you sit down?
Let her sit over there.
Everybody to remain seated at all times for us, please.
Here's Anna.
Quite normal for the boat to stop from time to time, so if that does happen, we'll get the restart
as soon as
we can. But
we'll
make sure that
we
keep
your hands
inside of the boat itself.
We're going
on the boat.
Thank you. Okay, John Ride. We're in a little boat. We're on the boat.
Oh, this is lovely.
Oh, sailing along the river. No. It's lovely. Can you see the water? Do you want to sit on my knee?
Lillian, show me down.
There's a paper.
Lovely, isn't it?
There's a paper.
Where's the people?
I'm sitting and trying to reach out.
But you can't do it now,
though. Oh, yeah. No.
Water? Do you want to sit off my knee then?
Wake up!
I think all the animals are hiding today.
Is it that? Whatever that says, wallowing bantam.
What are they?
Wallowing bantam.
Wow. Well, I found a duck there.
Trackful in the boat. Are
we
going to wave to the camera?
Billy, look at the bird one there.
Okay.
Go on, you get up to Daddy.
Ready?
That's the way.
Up to Daddy, jump. Got it? That's about one way you're getting out of a boat. Please don't film me getting out of the boat.
Hannah, pray them don't go in there.
Oh, what have you done?
I banged you my head.
No.
She bumped you the head.
She didn't.
Banged my head.
What did you bang it on?
16 quid.
How much?
16. Oh, Lillian, these look like lovely sandwiches. temperature I'd be for that place. Where's your butties? Oh, that there, lovely sandwiches. And you've got some crisps.
Jillian, smile for me. I didn't get that. Go on, do it again. Ready? You ready? Action!
Did you bang your head?
I did.
Dad!
I was thinking about getting Lillian on.
You'll sit on my knee. Just put the brake on that. Put the brake on it. Can you sit on my knee? No? Okay.
That was a girl in there as well, the tiger.
You sit on my knee.
Hello.
Where did you go in a minute?
Good.
Penguins around here somewhere.
I think
you've
just gone past
it. Hello. Fine, we're just in the little monorail now. Oh, he's a penguin.
Oh, look. There you go. Little penguin.
Just, we're going round on the monorail.
Hello, penguins.
And we can just
see
the penguins. Hello, penguins.
Hello, penguins.
Hello. We're going to go to the entrance area. We've got to go to the baby giraffe yet. All right. She's had a face. Well, it was okay, yes.
No!
We couldn't see those last time because they were all bundled up in one corner.
Where? They're all...
Flamingo!
Flamingo!
Yes.
It's a good word, isn't it?
Flamingo!
Flamingo!
I don't know.
Look at his big dirty face. He's got a big walkie bum. Lillian, Grandad's there, look.
Oh, I think Lillian's fed up.
I think she's getting a bit tired. Should we go?
Do you want to go and see the baby giraffes? Oh dear me. Lillian, look at this monkey. Picking a bum.
Patterns on them.
Lillian, aren't they tall? Lillian? Aren't they tall, the giraffes?
Laura's going to kill me for sending her that video. This is a little one as well.
Mummy?
Yeah?
Yeah,
oh, they're lovely, aren't they? Beautiful.
Come on. Come on.
Isn't it absolutely gorgeous?
No. Doesn't want to come.
No.
Lillian, can you see him? Oh, you look like a tiger there peeping through the bushes. Do a growl. Show me your teeth. Yeah, go on a growl.